Hey guys, we are back today with this freaking big pot that I almost just fell into, and we're gonna be hooking up the power to it, and we're gonna make a freaking piece of track today. Hopefully, no, for sure. First thing we need to do is we need to make these little nipple connectors for the electricity. Okay.
You're not interested.
I ain't interested in a fight. You gonna fight him?
I'll fight him.
You gonna 1v1 him? Ain't no way you're gonna 1v1 anyone.
Are you kidding me? You ready for this?
Hold on. I'm actually gonna watch you 1v1 this Enderman. And then I'll step in. I'll be like the referee. It's like MMA. Where you at? Okay, here we go. Here we go.
All right.
Ready? Round one. Fight.
I'm gonna 360
this. Here we go. Oh!
Here we go. Come on.
Oh!
Come on.
Oh! Oh! I'm standing by. You need assistance? I'm assisting. Oh, I killed.
Oh.
I got an Ender Pearl.
Ender Pearl. Oh. Yeah.
Okay. Why do we always sing? Why am I? I'm singing. I'm the singer boy. Okay. Anyway. Okay. And then if I grab another bucket of this, and I pop this in here. Boom, boom, boom. Bang, bang. Oh, baby. Okay. I got insulated MV cable, mother trucker. Go ahead and facing this like this without burning your butt, slap on not one of the relays but one of the connectors.
Wire connector?
Yes. So you gotta be kinda out of the way of it though. So you don't have to be in front of it, you can just make sure just, there we go. And then slap one on there, on the gold point. And now watch. If I hook this cable from here to here, boom, right click, and then I boom, link it there, okay?
Okay.
You see that freaking cable? Now,
yes.
What I want you to do is, I want you to take half of that steel there that I gave you, well, all of it, I gave you half. I want you to go to the edge with me. I want you to look up. I want you to go in your inventory and chuck it out the side. Nothing. Aha! Oh my god, an industrial accident! So I want you to watch out of this spout, right? I'm gonna right click this. I'm gonna do a gauge of standard single casting. Ready? Rail casting? Boom. Oh my, and then watch. When the lava stops flowing out of there, out of that spout. You watching that spout?
Well, I'm watching this spout.
When that stops, now you know the casting's done. Watch my hand. I'm gonna right click.
Oh, I got some.
Oh, you got it.
Rail casting.
Wait, you got it. You right clicked.
Yeah.
You stole it. Oh, okay. But yeah.
Oh my god. That's this so big.
The freaking rail casting, my friend.
When you have it in your hand, it's like...
Oh, I know. It's like a freaking lightsaber.
There we go.
You got the light engineering blocks? Throw them at me, son. You got 32 of them?
Oh, I made 34. Fine. That's fine. We have a little, we have two extras.
Holy crap, ready? Oh, invalid block. It's invalid here. I think you're, oh. I think you were in the way, oh.
No, he made it on top of me.
Oh my god. Wait. Is that scaffolding supposed to be missing? No, oh, it was, you were in the way. There we go. And then, if I right click this, bang! From here, can you put one of those nipple things on the top of the purple to here? Ho! So then if I right click this, oh! Oh, it's banging! Oh, it's going in!
Oh, dude, look!
It's banging! What did it bang? And then, oh, it's a rail segment. Oh, you get 10. Look at this. Oh, my goodness gracious. We have rail, my friend. Oh, and it gives you 10. Wait, okay, so now you know how to make the track blueprint, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go make that. Let's go get it.
So, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Track blueprint, here we go.
Okay, here we go. So it's gonna be one track for now. Oh, I'm over the bridge. I think on the ground it'll be a two-track main line. But here we go. Okay, 37. Don't fill the... Yeah, that's good. All right, let's try this. Boom. All right, people. So... Did I use anything? What the hell? That was so cheap. Oh my god. Okay. So this is beautiful because this goes up. Look at this angle. So I've done the calculus. Just kidding. It's not even that hard. But it's this thing is going to be at a 2%, 2.7% grade. So it's going to be steep enough for, excuse me, does this not, I need like a lot of dirt if I'm going to fill like this. Oh my god. I need three of these 37 segments though of like this slope. Here we go. Okay. Boom. Okay. Here we go. Make sure it's at the edge. Bang. Oh my god. So. I like this. Nice 2.7% grade. Shouldn't be too bad. I don't know really though. Like, we haven't driven the trains. It's steep, don't get me wrong, but it's not like... It's not viciously steep.